All right. Nice to meet you, too. Kind of casino, okay? You better be serious about this shit. So I can get you wherever you need to be to ride this place. No one says no to your ancestor. But I'm gonna need your help first, see? Like, I had this accident. The kind that can put you away for 15 a life. It's not cool. That's my career. I mean, I'm not singing in those fucking showers. Shit! Get here! Okay. You gotta move fast. I swear the mayor's about to break down the door. How does a 4-foot Mexican lady bang that loud? Anyway, I put something down in the parking lot for you. It's in the back of a rental car, and you gotta help me get rid of it. You got the car yet? Just get it away from the hotel. Like, get rid of it. Like, I don't know, just driving into some water. Sink it. Fuck! You hear that? Is that a... I think it's a fucking chopper outside my room. Fuck! They're watching me, and I think they're listening. Look, they'll be waiting for you. We got to rethink this. Take it up to El Burro, quick. Burn it and torch the car before they find you. Good luck! No, change the plan. We burn a thing, every cop in the city will see. So many choppers, they're everywhere. You got to take it to the car crusher and a scrapyard. Go! No, shit! What if they smell something? Like a dog or shit. My doorman was going crazy scratching at that door. Wait, what's that? I know you listening. The people in the hills who will help us. Take the thing to them, they'll handle it. Now you're getting close. These hill people crazy, okay? I mean, real crazy. Just drop the ride and get the hell out of there. You don't want to get into an unnecessary confrontation. Oh, shit! Shit! Shit, where's that chopper? I swear, if that chopper come by again, I'ma shove a rocket so far up as... Hey, is it done? Okay, cool. I owe you for that. Whole thing's got me so amped up. A real fucking heist. I'm getting into it. I owe you, okay? But not that much. Not yet. Let's speak soon. Might have something else to throw your way.